training squad for the autumn rugby test. That's been overshadowed by a row between the Scottish Rugby Union and a local authority. Borders Council claim the SRU has reneged on a